Hello everybody, welcome to a new Do-It-Yourself at Home Nail Art. Okay guys, I am so excited because, yes indeed, you can see it already. I have some She Modern mail and oh my gosh guys, I already know what's inside and I'm so happy to share this with you. So are you coming with me? There we go guys. Ooh, so excited. I guess that a few ladies already know what's inside of this pretty envelope. Here it comes. And look at this packaging, guys. She remade it. Oh my god, here you can see the cute stencil heart that she already have made. So you can see it's a whole new package. Okay, let's see. What do we have today? Bam! Oh my god, we have the reusable stencils. Oh my god, I'm in love with them. Ooh, do you see what I see? Ooh, I didn't know that. Okay, this is exciting, guys. This is very excited. Let me show you something. Bam. Can you see it? Yes, indeed. This is the first edition from the reusable stencil. And now we have this one. Oh my god. I must say, She Modern, thumbs up for you guys. Because the new one with the black, stunning. You can see it laying on your desk right away. It's much easier than this clear one. I really like the clear one also. I'm in love with the clear one. And you know guys, I use them a lot. I use them for protection, to protect my other nails. I use them to make patterns, to design. I use these a lot. But I'm so happy with the new ones. Oh my god. Okay, so let us first check out this one. I'm very curious to see what the difference is. Ooh, so this is the background. You can peel it off. Oh my god, it really feels like a vinyl. Oh my god, you can see it's a very very flexible. Also the feeling of it is very different than the first one. Let me take out the first one. I hope you can see it guys, but here is the first one, and this one is more a plastic feel. And can you see it? It's not bending now. Do you see? If I take this one, watch it. Whoa, do you see the difference? There is a lot more flexibility in the black one than in the clear one. I really like it. I really, really like to try this out. I think it's also going to stick better on the nail with this material. And here, guys. Oh my god. Oh my god. I am so happy to review this stencils. Oh my god. Here you can see the little hearts. I don't know why she have put on numbers on it, but you can see 2, 3, 4, 5. So I gonna ask her why the numbers are 4. But let us see, what do we get? Oh my god, I love this one also. And this one, ooh, I love them all. Okay, I gonna turn it this way guys, so you can see all the amazing prints that we have. Ooh, look at that, it's a fish scale. Now we can make a mermaid too. Oh my god, now I have real stencils. Now I don't have to look for the sticky stencils anymore because I have reusable ones. You cannot believe how happy this made me. Oh my god, look at this. Ooh, I think you can do so many fun things with this one. You can really make drawings with it. Oh my god. Oh yes, I have a fun idea for this one. Oh yes, honey. Whoa, check this out. So yes, what do you think? I really love it, guys. Okay, so you already have seen it in my intro. I have a few beautiful nails that I have prepared already. I'm gonna put a layer glue gel over them, also from SheModern. And we're gonna play with the stencils, guys. Okay? Okay, there we go. Okay, guys. The first nail we're gonna do with this stencil. When you get it out, you can easily peel this off of the plastic, just like that. I must say, guys, the quality is amazing. Look at how flexible these are. Oh my god. Yes, yes, yes. Now, let's peel it off. Whoa! Look at that, guys! Whoa! It really looks amazing! Okay, so to clean it off, it's also very, very easy. You can clean it off with a little bit of water or with alcohol. I'm gonna use my alcohol just to show you guys that it is not hurting this decal. So just go over it with some water or alcohol. And look at that, clean as a whistle. Beautiful. Oh my god. Oh my god. Look at that, guys. Amazing. Whoa. Okay, let's go on, guys. Okay, oh my god, I can see it already. Ooh, it's going to be beautiful. Let's see the result. Oh my god. Oh my god. I hope you can see it, guys. It looks stunning. I really have a beautiful gradient with a hollow red, a hollow orange, and hollow gold. I really hope you can see the colors. Oh my god, I love the stencils. Look at that.
Okay, guys, I find something out and I really want to tell you. Look at that. Do you see what I have done here? You can stick the stencil on his own, so you can apply it a lot easier. So let me show it to you guys. So now I go and place it in the middle. I can secure this side, so we are sure that everything nice and sticking. Release this side. Oh my god, it goes a lot quicker than I did the first way. Look at that, guys. I'm gonna try this one out to see if there is a difference. I believe it will, because it goes on a lot easier than the first edition. You can use every side of this reusable stencil. Here you're gonna create little waves. Here you have this, a straight line. So you can do a lot with this one also, guys. So I did prepare me a little nail. Look at this cutie. Okay, so let me see. Oh, it sticks amazing, guys. Oh my god. So make sure everything is nice and flat. Look how nice it goes, guys. Oh my god, I really love it. Just like that. And we're gonna pull it off this way, so we are sure to create a nice line. Whoa, stunning, guys. Okay, guys, I like to try something out here, because I think that you can use two stencils together. Gonna use this one here. Sticks nice. There we go, guys. Will it work? We're gonna remove this one first. Ooh, look at this pretty waves. And now we're gonna remove this one. And it works, guys. Look at that. Oh my god, it really looks amazing, don't you think? Okay, guys, I have used my grip gel also from She Modern, because I want to apply some of the She Modern water decals. So I have already soaked them in water. Here you can see the plates if you want to order this beautiful water decals. I love this nail. Okay, so the last thing we need to do is give it a top coat. You can also use this grip gel, because we wanna make it complete She Modern today. You can see my fish is jumping out the sea, the waves of the ocean in the hollow blue.
You have some slippers on the beach. And my pearlescent blue, of course, is the sky. I really love this nail. If you like to, you can write something here or stamp here something. But I want to keep it complete. She modern today. Oh my god, I love it. Of course, you're gonna see a lot more on my channel with this stencils. That's a promise. I was looking after some beautiful finals, but now I need not look no more because I have reusable stencils and I'm happy with them. So yeah, let me know in the reaction, what do you think? Do you like them? Do you give it a sassy? Sassy is thumbs up. Or do you give it a trashy? Trashy is thumbs up. Was it for today? I hope you like the result. So for now, I'm gonna say like I always say. Please don't forget to subscribe and to give a thumbs up for this She Modern video. Don't forget to take a look at the She Modern store. En geef deze biertjes een brul. Rawr. And stay sassy. Bye.